You know, some people don't realize that there's not just one reason to go to the gym. Like, I mean, I go to the gym to, like, work out and all that stuff, but sometimes it's just nice to relax, feel those jets in the jacuzzi. I'm at the Beaverton location right now, near Portland, Oregon. Anyways, see, it's so hard to convince people to go to the gym, but why wouldn't you go?
Yeah,
it's not just weights and a swimming pool, which, yeah, that's why I like 24-hour fitness, because there's a swimming pool, but there's also, like, jacuzzi, sauna, steam room, you know, ways to relax, like,
yeah,
oh my gosh, I was working, like, 6 days, 6 nights in a row, 8+ hours each night. This is nice. I mean, I also like did some weights and some resistance cables, blah, 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 blah. But, you know.
Is that
looking good? Looking good? Oh, yeah, I see.
Yo, hold up, hold up, hold up, okay, hold up. You see a bad bitch coming through ya, what's the hola?
My boob muscle. Alright, anyways. Yeah. This is me. Fat boy bodybuilder. I got shorts on though. Couldn't find my regular bathing suit, so. Gym shorts. I just need to chill. Alright. Peace and love. Please subscribe, please share. Whether you're watching this on YouTube or TikTok or Instagram or wherever the hell I shared this thing on as much as I could. Even though Facebook has made it very hard to share videos. WTF, FB. Anyways, please subscribe, please share. And please, please, please just live a good life. Alright, bye.